now that we have all these bingey sort of shows, there's option paralysis. Sometimes you don't even know what to watch. But growing up, I loved some of the early, sitcoms, and I loved Lucy and My Three Sons and, Harrigan and Son and a lot of those early shows. I loved the Untouchables. Being a kid in the 50s and 60s, I loved like Combat, and I loved Man from U.N.C.L.E., and I loved I Spy when that came on, and, some of the great westerns I loved. But, that was the usual fare. I mean, I dug it. I liked the dramas, I think, more than the comedies, but... And now my wife and I watch a lot of European shows on streaming television. A lot of German shows and French shows, which are really exciting and interesting. Different ways of storytelling and different styles of acting and all. So.